In this video, I will focus on the different shifts or the effects present in UV visible spectroscopy. Here in this diagram, you can see that wavelength is on x-axis and molar absorption coefficient is on y-axis. This red arrow shows the bathochromic shift and the blue arrow shows hypsochromic shift. In bathochromic shift, the absorption moves towards the longer wavelength or the lower energy, and this is due to the exochromes on chromophores. So this may be due to exochromes on chromophores. Or this may be due to the solvent effect or solvent effect. Such type of shift is also known as the red shift. So let me write it as a red shift. Here this hypsochromic shift is also known as the blue shift. This blue shift is the absorption move towards the shorter wavelength or the higher the energy. It may be caused by the removal of conjugation. So let me write it as a removal of conjugation. Or this may be caused by the change in the polarity of solvent. So change in polarity of solvent. So such type of shift is known as the hypsochromic shift. In addition to these two shifts, we have two more effects, and these effects are related to the change in the intensity. Out of that, the first one, the upper arrow, which shows the hyperchromic effect. So let me write it as a hyperchromic effect. It is an effect due to which the intensity of absorption maximum increases, that is epsilon maximum increases. So we can take one example while giving the explanation of hyperchromic effect. So let's say if we have the pyridine, the structure of pyridine is like that. If that pyridine absorb generally around 257 nanometer with epsilon max at 2750, if we put one substituent on pyridine like methyl group at position number 2, so structure will be 2-methylpyridine. In this case, the absorption is at 262 nanometer and epsilon max for this 2-methylpyridine is increase from 2750 to 3560. So this is the increase in intensity of peak, or one can say that the increase in molar absorption coefficient, and such type of effect is known as hyperchromic effect. The another effect is hypochromic effect, so let me write it as a hypochromic effect. It is defined as an effect due to which the intensity of absorption maximum decreases. Here you can see that if there is decrease in the intensity, then such type of effect is known as hypochromic effect. And we can explain this with the help of one example. Let's say if we have the biphenyl, generally biphenyl absorb around 250 nanometer with epsilon max 19,000, and if we put one methyl group into this biphenyl, so this will become 2-methyl biphenyl, and this 2-methyl biphenyl will absorb around 237 nanometer. So this is nanometer, and this molar absorption coefficient decreases from 19,000 to 10,500. So such type of decrease in intensity is known as the hypochromic effect. Hope you will understand this.